Moscow. Slow offline recording of XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. Just sit back and enjoy. And let's have a little bit of fun, eh? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Alright, we are still in the... We are still in the tutorial. And so this is going to be a little bit of a, not a play-by-play, well, I don't know. This is going to be, we're going to journey through this and do the damn thing together. Or at least figure something out. I don't know. Got me a nice, tasty monster. What are you doing? This will be cut out in post. Let it load. Which way? This way. We gotta do it in 5 moves.
On the move. Confirmed. On the prize.
Good to go.
Will do.
All right. Let's move right here.
Will do.
Full cover, please.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage. The advent officers seem more capable than the grunts.
Okay.
We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
I
Stay there.
There we go. Good. Yes, I like that. I can overwatch all now. Alright. We need to get up here. There's usually some right up here. Yeah, there's some right here. So go here.
Headed there now.
Here.
On my way.
Let's get you here. Yes, we can.
Throw a grenade! They found us.
Come on. Mm-hmm.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Shit. It worked, at least. Oh, he did.
They're backing up.
Alright, so we do gotta push to the, let's get here.
Already there.
We're gonna have to be a little bit aggressive as we move up. Let's get the sis to sort of... So we gotta go here. There's gonna be some right here and some right here. So let's go here.
On the move.
If you keep the cover facing you. Yeah, see?
Okay. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
We gotta get close for that. Let's get
on the move.
Let's get you. You here.
Location confirmed. Position.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, there we go.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA.
What we gotta do is we gotta get right here with an even greater to unlock potential. Pressure's up a little bit. Let's move you here.
Not a problem.
What do we have? 52, 29, 27, 27.
close quarters combat. Okay. The right situation, it can prove highly effective.
I want to give her back up as close as possible. Yeah, let's go.
I'm all over it.
Can't fire, not yet. Let's get you here.
Overwatch.
Come on.
Shot failed to connect.
You're in fire almost though.
Get me out of here, please.
Okay, well, I got resisted. But we'll be okay. We'll get her back. Until then, she'll take some bodies. Okay. It's alright.
I think they got me.
I got you. We're good. Okay, 47% with low cover. Here.
Gaining access.
Might as well do it inside of my turn. Thank you. Thank you. It's not always going to be this easy.
I'm in. Target package
well
secured.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles.
Let's go get some
melee
carries.
On your order.
Position.
Let's see. Can I hit you with them? No, I cannot. Not yet. Oh, you're the only one left.
On Overwatch.
I know you're gonna pick up a body.
But for the dead.
It's
the
okay.
Aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Okay. Let's get it. Mm. too far out. Because I don't know what, I don't know if there's a pack of enemies up there. Ooh, weapon range. Wait, can I get close in for a melee hit? No, I cannot. 70. Let's see if I can hit her. No, that's fine.
It's still moving.
Oh. Okay, that does hurt. Just 85. Well, that's weird. Anyway.
Whoa. You see that?
Yeah, we see it. We see it.
Getting it done.
Ooh.
What did you expect?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright. Severed Beast is complete. Way to go. Yay. Good job, y'all. I feel like we're on gamer time now. I got a monster. I ain't had a green monster in years.
By the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today, we stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Yeah, huh? Share, buddy. Share. Whatever you need to tell yourself, Whatever you need to tell yourself. No, I'm joking. That was like the tutorial mission. Oh God, I know like in a few hours we're gonna be knee deep, knee thick in it and just getting our asses kicked, and I should have told him to get me a silver one, but I've had a green one in years. I can deal with it. Well, excuse me.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Oh, shit. They're able to bond. Let's promote the big sis. Or me.
Ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
I bet you did. Okay. Talk to me. What's up?
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect. Get it inside.
Commander. Having these two soldiers continue to work together has paid off. They know each other well enough at this point that we can have them train as a pair for additional tactical capabilities.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but sure. Yes.
Commander, the media is a powerful tool. Just ask Advent's propaganda machine. I say it's time we turn it against them. By spreading the word of our soldiers' exploits in combat, we can bolster morale throughout the resistance.
Look at them. Look at them. Squad! I like it. Yeah, we'll do that one. Okay. Now, what we got? What we got? Engineering.
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
I can't That's promise awesome. Any miracles,
but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with the medkit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should...
Much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
That's cool. Smart Overwatch is nice. I like it. Modular weapon.
The Advent officers appear to be similar,
if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Splat.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Commander, to the bridge.
Just no, like it I don't want to be a sniper.
Sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range.
That's cool, I guess.
They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
It's a random thing, so whatever. I guess. No, I'm joking. Okay, the vest did work.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
I could have been a fucker. It's okay. It's okay. I'll get the chance. Or no, we'll just stay where we're at.
Commander, to the bridge.
Just stay clear of the perimeter. Understood? Commander, good. I think we got something here.
Show me.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies.
Right on.
It's time we let them know they're not alone.
Okay.
We've already located a target for our first operation.
So, tell me about it.
Given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer? Yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
I have my own helicarrier.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Oh shit. Different area this time around. Okay, yeah, oh, for real.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations. Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
Thank you. Oh, I love her hair. I just don't want to talk about that. I can't get out of this. What the hell? I'm stuck in a freaking mirror. All right, that worked. That worked. We're getting back into it. I think I gotta do it all over again. Yeah, I gotta do it all over again. Sweet. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Let's do the mission photo again. All in one. No, that's kind of silly. Sure, we'll take that photo. Here come a bunch of cutscenes again. Enjoy. I'm gonna mute my mic. since it crashed, I get to do this all over again. Ha ha. I'm gonna do it. Take my time this time. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do everything first. Do all the cutscenes first, and then we're gonna do the character level up. Okay, so it's the bond this time is different, so we're just gonna let them do that. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh, shit. General anxiety disorder. Okay, that's fair. Chance hunker down. You know what? That's not a bad negative trait, though. Just a little extra defensiveness. That's fair. I can work with that. Let's handle all the cutscenes first again. Enjoy. Gotcha. All right. Does a file also have? No, it does not. Let me save. All right. Just because I want a good save. Enjoy. Cutscene. That's fair to say. All right. Splat. Let's get another save, just in case. There we go. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do that right now. We're supposed to go to the bridge. Show me. Okay. Let's get it. Let's take you out and put you in. Let's take you out and put you in. They want one of you to have a med kit. You will have a med kit. You take a med kit. You take a med kit. You take a med kit. Fire father. Let's do it. So, I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go along. Eventually, we'll beat it. Firefather. Exertion. that's weird. Anyway. I probably spelled that wrong, but that's fine. Alright. Hold on, this is irritating me now. Why is that not hitting the mark? Okay. Frustrating. All right. So it's up here, and we got 5 turns. Let's get it. Since they're coming from that way, you want to put the cover like right here, but you don't want to. Best thing to do is to. Can anybody talk? You can target, can't you? 66. You can target both. Anybody else? Just them? Okay. There we go. Get you to react, but it's fine. Get him. One more hit. There you go. I'm telling you, Overwatch All is so fucking good. So good. So good. Okay, good. get here. That's right. Get this one too. A little extra time, that'll work. Let's reload. Instead of ending, I should just put everybody on Overwatch. With a cigarette in his mouth. Like a boss. Like a boss. Let's get everybody up. You're there, but that's not bad, I guess. I see it. All right. Cover, he's in cover. I can just fall back here. I indeed do, sir. I indeed do. Okay, so you're here. One, two. Let's get you in here, huh? Move. I love Overwatch. There we go. Squad. Oh God, that's a bad position. Angels of Death. That's cute. Better. Slightly better. I mean, the enemy count was low, so. Oh God, don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say that. Excuse me. Roger. Five. gosh, who's this? Enjoy. Damn. Okay. Alright, let's create another save. Save. So I have to go here. Alright, what are we doing? Mm-hmm. Okay. I guess we are tactically brilliant in that way. I'm gonna need to have a ranger go up close and fucking do it, or get a specialist to do it via tell me more. Alien Network, Skulljack. Yeah, that's what we got. Okay. 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 Inspired. We'll let them do that. I just did it just to get the thing off my thing. Yes. Cause she got 6 days till she's back up. We got a few more rookies to put their paces through. Okay. I know they want me to promote. I don't know if I'm ready for that quite yet. Try it just in case. Few soldiers. Start with you. Commander's choice. Get a sharpshooter. Oh, yeah, he is going to be a sharpshooter. I like the idea of him being a sharpshooter with a cigarette in his mouth. Sorry, I shouldn't have done that. Ooh. Hey. Rookies. God damn. Yeah, absolutely. Alright. I don't want to get awake. I don't know. I like that. I will be right back. I am going to go to the bathroom. Put on. Actually, yeah, no, I'll just be right back. It's just me. So, yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna lie, and I'm back. I'm not gonna lie. Wallace looking mighty tough. Okay. What? That's not what I wanted. I don't know what happened, but that wasn't what I wanted. Fuck, okay, fine. Whatever. Okay. Oh, damn. That's fun. Wow. Okay. We've been using an advanced form of concealment called Shadow, which only has a chance to break after taking actions. Consecutive actions increase the chance of being revealed. While in Shadow, Reapers have increased mobility and their enemies have smaller detection radii. Claymore. Shadow. So, Claymore, hunker down. You see him. 57% chance to hit him. Arrow. Her voice sounds so fucking familiar. No, don't go over there. One down. Okay, so we have to chain headshots, I guess. And they're melee, so they're gonna run at you. Headshot. Boom. I like the headshot mechanic. I do like the headshot mechanic. Alright, now we are going this way. Let's go this way. Let me reload. Turn cooldown. Okay. Seems like she has limited movement. That's fair. We gotta make sure Miss Outrider survives. So, we gotta go all the way this way. Let's be safe. How many do I have? I have two. There we go. I see him. Okay, so who's got the headshots? Who's gonna get the headshots? Everybody's gotta level a little bit today, right? Yeah. Well, Volk's not here, girl. Get him. Oh, shit. Oh, dear God. How did you miss? Headshot. 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 You'll be okay. We'll reload. Alright, let's I know you're who I see enemies up there. Yep. Overwatch? I feel like Chrissy got the last set of kills. I like that. I like that. I like that. The loss you get free. You get free hits with. If you hit the what's the name? I don't know. I'm also just talking shit too, so. Okay, girl, damn, you ain't gotta be all aggro and shit. Okay, what are we waiting on? Oh shit. Somebody got yeeted. I kind of like his gear, honestly. Honestly, I like his gear. I see it. Looks like a straight shot. All right, Mark, show me what you got. I see him. I know, you're good. Wowzers. Ooh, shit. I know, I'm moving you. want to stand in this. To do that. Let's move up a little bit more. All right, let's get I know, you're not gonna hit because you're fucking too far. Jesus Christ. Move here. 100. You're in the open. Upper range, low cover. Nope. Yes. Bye. Ooh, shit. Fair. Okay. Let's go this way. Shit. That was not smart. You mean not enough charges? I didn't. I don't think I equipped any fucking. That was stupid. Well, I have to play a little bit smarter now. A lot bit smarter, actually. I shouldn't have made him go that far, that close. Especially now that I know with these purifiers, I'm not gonna make him go that close again. You shush. I'm tired of you yapping. Yapping. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Oh, damn. Yep. All right. Did I get another headshot? Okay, so where are we going now? Here? I got you. It's okay. It's all right. Jesus Christ, maybe we should have just hunkered down. Ooh, nice. No, man, they can't. Alright, let me see. Let's see, can you get it? Yeah. You know what? Oh, shit, wrong one. Let's hunker down for you, too. Do pistol overwatch for you. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Alright. See. 61%. Let's try and get that head. Bow. No kill though. Tiny percent headshot. Take it. And we get a free action. Time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. I see it. Oh, God. Dear God. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we gotta go that way. Okay, so how are we gonna get that way? Can I get the kill? Good. Yeah. Shit. They're gonna kill. Don't kill. Make sure you block. Shit. Shit. Oh, dear God. Good. Let's reload. Everybody reload. Alright. Okay, we gotta go this way. Let's go. Let's go this way. I know. Let me get Mox inside. There we go. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. I was so fucking, I'm so scared. I'm so fucking scared. Enjoy the cutscene. Yeah, you got me fucked up. Okay, let's save. That was interesting. Oh wait, what is this one called? Defeat the Chosen. Save. Be Firefather. Stupid ass didn't bring a fucking med pack. I'm tempted to go. Hold on, let me do something real quick. Should I start it over? No, because that took a lot. Me. I don't know. Well, where is the Chosen at? He's still hurt, and I ain't got a fucking med pack for it. I am so mad at myself. Oh shit, does not trigger Overwatch or reaction fire. Fucking hell. Weaknesses. Actions of single turns, Reapers. Okay. So. Three attacks in a single turn. And then Reapers. She doesn't trigger Overwatch. Keep Mox extremely safe. I will make sure my medic is better equipped the next mission for sure. 'Cause I do not want to run the risk of losing. I mean, that's why I have a medic, for fuck's sake. I have a medic to keep my people alive. There she is. Oh shit. Okay. Rending bleed. Bleeding rend. And then she runs away and rehides. Okay, so how do we fucking revive? How do I get charges? Shit, he's disoriented. Let's see if that helps. And she fell. She took extra damage. Vanishing lane. Fuck. Oh shit, what is that? No, motherfucker. You know what? I'm gonna restart this mission. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna restart this mission. Hold on, though. Let me put in a cut for this, but I'm gonna restart this mission just because. No, absolutely not. Absolutely not. Let's try this again. Take two. Oh, nobody got promoted. Who's win? I was gonna get more. Still gotta do the promotion. I'll go Ranger this time. Sure, why not? Okay. Mm-hmm. You want one of them to have a med kit, that's right. Save. What is this mission? Save. Oh shit. Okay, I guess we go that way then. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna move you here. I actually want you in full cover. So we got to move up a little bit more. Let's get you over here. Do you trigger anything to the left of us? Nope. Because that is... Ooh, let's go here. I'm gonna flank them, so I'm trying to figure out the best way to do that, and keeping them in, because they're up here, so I want to keep them in behind, at least behind full cover. This is, but it only gives, this gives, no, that gives half cover. Let's see what I can do from here, huh? Sectoid. Actually, you know what? Which one is this? See, I like being able to do that. Get him, big dog. God damn it. We'll get him though. Shit. Uh-oh. He's disoriented. Seven turns. We'll heal after the fight. 37, 54. Close. Good. Did it disappear? Did it drop? You know what? Let's 58. You have a grenade though. 58. Shit. Disoriented still. Okay. let's get a little closer first. Okay. There we go. We'll get there. Oh, we'll get there. So I need you to reload. Okay. Oh, you should have moved. You shouldn't have stayed. You shouldn't have moved up. Six. Disoriented, that's fine. Okay. You got closer. Oh, shit. Oh, flashbang. A flashbang. Holy shit. Everybody got flashbanged. Fucking hell. I want to save her. Let's try. Almost. One more. have two. Let's try. Shit. Shit. I know. Good, yes, good. All right. God, I'm so scared. Let's see, let me flank him and see if I can get a better shot. Much better. That's it? Let me see if I can get behind him. Shit. I didn't get this fucking... God damn it, I didn't get to... We finished. Yes, we finished. But... I was so scared. Humans are so fragile. That was good, though. Jesus Christ, that was good. We definitely need more. That's probably not everything. That's fair to say. Okay. That's crazy. That's crazy. So much shit going on. Okay, sorry. Well, we already saw that, so yeah. Okay. Continue. Okay. I know. Three, seven, four. So we have 4 days. I know people want to be fucking promoted. Ranger specialist. We need heavy. Sure. We have a specialist. I should have did it the other way. How many specialists? We have 2 specialists. We need 2 gunners. Or grenadiers. Next one will be snipers. Actually, you can be a sharpshooter. 7 days. I think I'm gonna make another med pack, so that way if I can equip both squads that have med packs, I'll equip both squads that have med packs. I'd probably have a specialist with a med pack and then a medic with a med pack, so that way the specialist and the medic could keep the squad healed from the back. Did we get the... Okay. I can't even back out of this. I hate when games do this. They force you to fucking just do it. Like, I wanted to fucking finish what I was doing. Like, they force you to... It's so dumb. It's so dumb. It is. It's so dumb. Alright. Alright. I feel like that's how I wanted to do it. I do like the split deployments. I do like the split deployments. Alright, let's see. Probably don't bring my rookies for this one. Probably bring my more up to par people, maybe. I don't know. two gunners. Or two. Ooh, scary. Okay, so we play with Reapers at long range and skirmishers as their namesake at close range. Also, we bought some close range heavy hitters, some long range heavy hitters. Okay. Thank you. What? Come on, I thought I hit you first. Headshot. I know, I gotta reload you. I guess they don't trigger Overwatch. You'll be okay. That's true. I see. Soon. Mm-hmm. Come on. There you go. I do want to have an all infiltration squad. Yeah, you did. You should get accuracy bonus for chaining head suspect. We got this. Hit the flamers from a distance. I feel like we're gonna need to get above to. So you can't go in the truck, okay. Oh, you can go in the truck. Here. Here. Mm-hmm. Let's try. I'm gonna need to get out of this truck. Oh, that means you're gonna go through it. Okay, that's what it meant. Okay. Fall back a little bit. Ooh, shit. Incendiary grenade. It missed, though. Good shit. Move back. Let me fall back. It's got high cover. Sweet. I'm really busting my ass to keep everybody alive, and I'm taking my time now. I need clear lines of fire. That's what I want. And I want to be up off the ground too. I do like their gear. Their gear is sick. Their gear is sick. Oh my god. Fucking Mox. If we can get to higher elevations. Motherfucker ran all the way in here. Let's go here. Shit. That's okay. We'll get it. Shit. Doubled up. Yeah, shit. That bullpup is pretty badass. I'll reload after this shot. That bullpup is badass. Oh, they're covering you, alright. Swarm coming straight ahead. I think I might want to fall back a little bit. Ooh. All right, there we go. Bye-bye. Yeet. And now you can't get him. Oh, that's so satisfying. That's so satisfying. Oh, that is so satisfying. That is so satisfying. Oh my God. I don't know why I didn't think of using that grapple the first time around. Because that shit was smart. We're not leaving without you, buddy. Right, that gets me right in there. It's like right in there. Right in there, but we got in there. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright. We got some heals going. We got damage on our side. Now we just gotta make sure we hit that bitch. Yeah. Grenade to break the wall. And then... or a grenade to break her cover and or hit her. And then... I don't know, I'm just talking really. Together. Did I click down? I think I clicked down. Yes, I did. Thank you. There she is. Reveal. Since she got revealed, that means we should be able to attack her, right? Let's try. Yeah, I figured it was gonna miss. Let's try that. Three. Alright, that's where the... Alright. And you're right there. Okay, so... We should probably move through, keep moving. That's fine. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Another swarm. Damn, both missed. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Oh, shit. Motherfucker, how'd you miss? No, seriously, how'd you miss? That made no sense. How'd you miss? You're about to take extra damage for, like, no reason. 'Cause you decided you wanted to miss. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Adjusting sights. You can't hit a damn thing. Alright, we're gonna get out. We gotta get out. Shit. It. We're almost fucking there. Jesus Christ, will you fucking hit? There is no wind inside of a building. Just got one more. That's okay. That's okay. And we're out.
Whew, that was tough. Bruh, get in the damn ship. No. No.
Now we gotta go fucking rescue him. Lightly wounded. I'll take it though. That's not bad. Wow, we did so good. All right. Excuse me. All right, hold on. I heard that. You'd probably play with that. Thank you. Do inoculate. Oh, shit. So, yeah. Okay. Miss Scusi, that's it. And that's everything for tonight. I will see you in the next episode. Let's get a nice little save. Campaign save. 2 of 2. 2 of 3. Y'all have a good night.